Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and I'm answering the question today, how long before Botox treatments can be seen? Great question, and there's a couple facets to this. First of all, when you get your Botox injection, and there is Botox, Dysport, and Xeomin, and most of us who inject them all seem to find that Dysport will work a little bit quicker. So let's talk about Botox first. You'll start to see results as you wake up the second, third, and fourth mornings. And the results of the muscle movement decreasing, that will start on those days and it will finish at about 10 to 14 days. So that's when it peaks. And then when the muscle doesn't move, there's also the atrophy effect. That means the muscle shrinks down. So if you've ever had a cast on or were immobilized in any way, you know the muscle shrinks down pretty quickly. Well, that's what we're trying to do with the muscles in the face. Have them shrink down a little bit. It's also why it's important to know where you go, because as you can imagine, you don't want the wrong muscles to shrink. As an example on that, think about the temple. If the injector puts the injections too far back, you're going to get a temple hollow. And when the temple hollows, the eye droops a little bit. So to summarize in how long it's going to take to start to work is 2 to 3 days for Botox, peaks at about 14 days, and then the atrophy occurs over a few months. So there's that prolonged effect. Now, a lot of people will say, well, my Botox lasted 5 months, but the reality there is that what they're seeing is the shrinking of the muscle, and that effect lasts longer than the actual movement. So movement comes back predictably at about 3 months for most people.